I want you both to know that nothing is going to change.
But Dad's dead.
That has changed.
I had everything in London. I had the kind of money that would make you sick.
There's no money left. You are bankrupt.
My children and I have nowhere to go.
Well, what about your family? Are they in Australia?
Hello, Mum.
If you are going to stay with me, Samantha, I will not put up with your lying.
Why did you call her Samantha?
Because that's her real name.
You are unbelievable. You went away for 20 years and left me alone.
Do you ever tell the truth? You've lied about your name, where you grew up, even your Uncle Jim.
All right, I will not lie. I swear this to you.
You loved Dad, didn't you?
Well, everyone hates me. My brother, my kids.
You can't make me go to school here.
Yes, I can!
I want to go home.
Me too, I hate this fucking shithole.
Hey, do not use language like that. No, look, we're not staying here, all right? I'm doing everything in my power to get us out of this fucking shithole. Let's all have a great day.
You've been gone for 20 years without a word. What's going on?
I'm trying to live my life.
Bev, come out and talk to me!
I'm going to go and get a job.
What?
So, ringing about the job that you've advertised, what sort of background would you be wanting for a consultant radiologist? So that's an actual radiologist. No, I thought it might be someone who consults the radiologist. No, I don't know what I'm talking about either. Okay, well, thank you. Okay, bye.